Hello friends, let us continue our discussion on the topic carbuncle. So this is a new lecture. So carbuncle of the kidney. So carbuncle it is mainly what is a carbuncle? Carbuncle is a localized inflammatory necrotic mass soft tissue involving renal parenchyma involving renal parenchyma. So how does this form? Renal parenchyma, how did this form? Here this is due to blood-borne organisms which are especially coliforms and also Staphylococcus aureus or Staphylococcus aureus. So these organisms will infect the renal parenchyma, leading to the formation of abscess, right? Sometimes this condition also results from after the infection of hematoma. Hematoma which is following blow of the kidney. Once we blow, there is a blow or injury to that kidney that leads to a hematoma. When after hematoma, whenever there is infection to renal parenchyma, even then there is formation of abscess. It is most commonly seen in diuretics and also IV drug abusers and debilitated and chronic disease and also immunodeficiency. Pathology. It contains necrotic and it is encapsulated. It contains encapsulated necrotic mass. Necrotic mass. So here if you see, it is a necrotic mass. And this is an encapsulated one. Encapsulated, like this is capsule, this is necrotic mass. Okay. Necrotic mass. Right. So now, clinical features. It is ill-defined. Tender swelling in the loin. So if you see here, there is a swelling in the loin which is ill-defined tender swelling, and then there is persistent pyrexia. Then there is leukocytosis. Increased leukocytes, and this simulates the perinephric abscess. It is similar to perinephric abscess, this presentation. Earlier, there is no pus in urine. Pus or also bacteria in urine, but later these appear. You can see pus or bacteria in urine. So the treatment, so if you do intravenous urethrogram, you see obliteration of a group of calyces. Here it mimics renal cell carcinoma. So on doing IVU, intravenous urethrography, there is obliteration of group of calyces. So here it looks as though like this. These calyces are not commonly seen, and you can also see the ureter. Ureter is seen normally. Okay, this is how you see IVU, obliteration of group of calyces. And how do you treat it? Treatment, first you give antibiotics. After antibiotics, you will have to drainage the carbuncle with a Mallinckrodt catheter. If very severe, then you do nephrectomy, or else normally you don't do it. The most common complication of renal carbuncle is severe septicemia. So this is about renal carbuncle. Thank you guys for watching my lecture. In my next class, I will explain about perinephric abscess. Thank you for watching my lecture. If you have any doubt, please comment it in the comment section. If you feel something is inadequate in this lecture, even then comment it in the comment section. Please subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.